So, shall we hear from Mrs. Contreras?
If my student
your children
or my
children.
Personal children, person does you want to be in the lab?
My kids are
one here and one there, but my students are right there. My other kids are coming. It doesn't matter. Because I don't want everybody. That's my other. I have many kids. These are my two kids, but all of those kids and the fifth graders, they're all my kids. I couldn't have done, I don't even know why I deserve this, because everybody here should get one too. I've always wanted to be a teacher since I could remember. I remember having my brother pretend he was my student, and I would make him handouts, and we would do activities. And now I get to do that every day and have fun. I go home, and I don't take my laptop home anymore, but my husband's like, can you put your phone away? I'm on Pinterest, or I'm on networks trying to find things to do in class that would be fun. And I couldn't, I don't even know why I deserve this, but I strive to be better because of all the other teachers here. I see what they're doing, and I want to do what they're doing in the classroom too. Everybody here deserves the award, and my principal and my Ms. Raisa and Ms. Rodriguez, you keep us so happy that I don't want to disappoint you all. I want to do everything that I can to make you happy and keep you happy, because I love this school so, so much. And I love all the students here so, so much. I think my paycheck goes to all of them too. So thank you so much. I'm sorry, I'm like so lost for words. Thank you so, so much.
Thank you.